Hello and welcome to the channel. In this video I will be shooting this 20 pound bow, which was the first ever bow I got as a kid, somewhere around 13 to 15 years ago. And I will be shooting at the target right down there, around 10 meters away. And I will use some of these arrows that are homemade from reused feathers from broken arrows and reused field tips. What I will do is I will start with, I have 7 arrows, so I will take 7 shots on the right side of the bow, then we go down and take a look at those, come back here, take 7 shots on the left side, go down, take a look at the arrows, then I leave the camera down there and go up here and take another 7 shots so you can see how it looks when the arrows stick into the target. So let's just get right into shooting the first 7. Okay, a little bit to the side. Let's quickly adjust it. There we go. That was close, but it is just off the target. And there we go. All right, let's go down and take a look at the arrows. Okay, we are at the target. Oops, I hit the camera stand. I have the arrow that I missed with, and we stick that into the ground. Then right here is the one that didn't, the other one that didn't hit the target but stayed up here. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 arrows sticking in the target. All right, not bad. Then let's go and shoot from the left side of the bow. Okay, we are back up here, and now we will shoot from the left side of the bow and then take a look at that. Okay, first tip, that's nice. That missed. Oh, that missed as well. Weird, because I aim around the same spot. That was better. Okay. Yeah. Right, let's take a look at those arrows. Okay, here we are. We have 4 sitting in the target and then 3 that missed. And now I will leave the camera here and go up and fire these 7 arrows so you can see how it looks when I hit the target, and maybe also something else here. So just a second. Here we go. That missed. Well, that was a hit. That was a miss. A hit. And a either. So, a little bit worse than last time, but you still got to see 4 arrows hit the target and 3 that didn't hit. I hope you enjoyed that, and thanks for watching.